1982 horror film Poltergeist, there is a sequence near the end of the film where the character Diane Freeling, played by JoBeth Williams, falls into an unfinished pool. After resurfacing from the water, several decaying corpses rise from the muddied waters, sending the character into panic. While shooting the scene, which took around 4 or 5 days to complete, the cast and crew, and specifically JoBeth Williams, were under the assumption that these skeletons were constructed from plastic or hard rubber. It would later be revealed by Bruce Kasson, the film's assistant prop master, that the skeletons used were in fact real human skeletons purchased from Carolina Biological. This adds a new layer of spookiness to the film, and is what many believe fuels the film's supposed curse.